I heard the same thing happened in Gwyn. The rats. The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Try make them go away. Try to undo it.
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die, you know it!
Mother wants you to-
No! The island! It's where I must go! It's where I will be fixed, Amicia! We can find it, please! Nobody listens! I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me!
Hey, I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo?
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vondar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Oh, shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow us!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
Many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrate.
Let's try through here.
It's quiet.
Oh, what the hell?
Don't panic. It's just a stag bellowing, I think.
Oh, Lord, I forgot they existed.
Mating season must have started already.
It's like nothing has changed for them.
Nature won't change its ways. The chaos we face is part of it, somehow.
Except they are courting, while we are trying not to die.
True.
Let's go. We're back.
After you.
Here. Through here. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take Hugo away from this.
Hey, they're up there!
Amicia, come back!
We're coming!
There's a path going down.
Be quick!
Yes! He's getting scared. Let's go. What's that? No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here! Really close.
Are you alright?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. That bale of hay looks like it would come on! Run! That's a first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Fine. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Hay won't be enough. Yes, we're getting there. There's another crane! I think I can help you across!
Yes! Try to move that hay bale towards me. I'll be able to light it.
Lucas, that's your job.
I can't get to it.
It's coming! All this mess just to get to Marseille!
It'll still be worth it.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore!
Yes! I can understand why he'd feel that way.
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you, you have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let go.
Now, I'm going! Come on, move it!
This. Strike the ground with it.
Hey!
Go to those stairs.
What is this?
Hurry, it won't last long.
Back, get back. They don't like it. What was that?
Pyrite, a mineral. I just grabbed some on the way.
Well, it saved my life. Thank you.
I expected sparks, but not this.
I'll need more.
Keep an eye out for it.
All right, my turn to get you across.
Anything that can get me to you.
This'll do nicely.
Yes, nice throw.
Nice catch.
All right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it, just keep running.
Yes, they're just rats. I know rats. Yes, so what am I waiting for? Go, go. Yeah!
Run, don't think.
Not thinking.
Ah! Yes, you run pretty fast.
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm.
Now.
Come on, come on. Let's see what it has. I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
What's up there?
As long as we go up, we're safe. We're pretty high up. They're still waiting for us.
Let's make the best of it for now. We can try to cheer Hugo up.
You think they'll hear us?
Well, you can shout pretty loudly when you want to.
Depends on what's trying to kill me. So, together?
Yes. On one, two, three.
Ayo!
Wait for it.
Amicia! Lucas!
He's seen us. Let's go. absurd. We should be playing for fun. Now we play to stop him falling apart.
As long as we don't let him down.
Never. Get to work. This should make things a bit easier. Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
As much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
The crank here is connected to the chain.
Let's see what it does.
A ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
It's rusty. Oh, or something.
Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon. There must be something jamming the chain.
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. It's on a slope. It won't hold. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, oh Lord.
Oh. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. No, I'm sorry. I have to do it. Please, forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it. I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come back.
On my way.
It must have been horrible.
Yes.
All right. Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
You can stop now.
Very well.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine. All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm working! There has to be something here. That could work. Lucas! Get away from this!
Lucia! No!
Are you hurt?
What the hell?
Answer!
I'm fine! Just almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right! The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons! I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates!
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right! I'm on my way!
Be careful!
Stay safe!
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him! Calm down. Focus. Let's see what's inside. What do you have for us? Let's see what can be done. Much better. Lord, how do I cross that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused.
Look at you, stranded here. I'm sorry, I'm gonna need you. Anything that can cheer him up. Let's finish this. Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother, is Lucas still not with you?
No! We've lost sight of him!
How? What is he doing? Should be able to get back now. Come here. I need you. Work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph. Discreetly.
No, they're Arno's men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot! Use the crank handle to reload!
All right!
Let me go! Let me go!
Take your hands off me! How do you like that? Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell! Thank you! There's too many rats! I can't get to you!
Amicia, clear a path for him!
How?
Place an ignifo on the tip of your bolts! Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it. Thanks. That will do. I can almost see a way through.
Done. You can come.
Yes. Brilliant. On my way.
Are you all right?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen, but thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena?
And who's this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. It seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah, try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Move up the river! Let's start the boat!
What did you do to them?
I just defended myself!
Ropes.
that easy. So what will you do now?
No!
I'm here. Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you,
the boat,
just like you
please,
asked.
Come back for the ropes.
Look at you. So unprepared. You're good at killing, I'll give you that. But what now?
Keep moving.
If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic. Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you. Go back. You can still do this. The boat. Yes.
Enjoying the view.
No, no. Go to hell.
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it. Bury yourself. It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
You're safe. For now. Breathe.
The girl's in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard. Need to get to that boat before him. Roof down quick. Don't let him. Do something now!
Dead. Killer must still be around.
So we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
Hugo!
Look at that! Reinforcements!
Calm down! They're gone!
You won't die, will you?
No.
Come back! We did it first time! What are you doing? Amicia! Amicia, what are you doing? What? What are you doing?
How about we go out to sea? Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.